Today, let's talk about Changely. Changely has been since 2015. What are they doing? They help you convert your crypto to another crypto without going to an exchange, without registering for an exchange. So, if you're the type who likes a mobile wallet and you don't want all these web-based services that can get hacked anytime, it's simple. You have your Coinomi, like they have partnership with Coinomi, Jazz, and other wallets. You can simply exchange your crypto for another one. So how does it work? The first step, if you're a new user, you have to sign in. You have to sign up. Once you sign up with your email, you get your password, your login, and then you have something like this. Now, they don't keep your funds, nothing. So how does it work? Once you sign in, you come to this point and you say, I have this, any of this. You put it the amount here, and then I want to get any of this. So let's take, for example, now I want to send this number of, I want to send this amount of Ether. Once you put it there, what will I do? I will simply click exchange now. So once you click exchange now, what is going to show you? This is the amount you enter, expected exchange rate. This is the exchange fee you're paying. And then this is what you're actually getting. So what's the next step? You click. So they're asking you now for the destination address. So what is this destination address? Destination address is the address which you want the BTC or the coin to go to. So you enter the destination address. Where do you want the BTC to go? If it's in your wallet, you make sure you get the right address. You put it there. The next step. What's the next step? You check the details. Okay, this is what I have. This is what I'm sending to them. And this is what I will be getting. This is the recipient address, meaning the address you want the BTC to go. This is the exchange rate at the current time. This is the exchange fee. This is the network fee. And this is the estimated time of arrival. Confirm and make payments. Now, listen, send your funds. So you use your wallet or an exchange to send your phone directly to this address. So you copy this address and then you send this amount. So now I want to send it from an exchange. So I've actually initiated the transaction now, and it's telling me that you have 36 hours to send the funds or else the transaction will be canceled. So you have 36 hours. So I've initiated it from the exchange. It's going to send, and then once I send this money to this address, that exchange is going to be made. They receive their coins. They receive my own coins. So that is how it works. There's another feature that we have to look at. Apart from directly being able to exchange coins, they have other features like you can literally be able to buy crypto with your credit card and at one of the most competitive rates. And if you look on the website has a lot of testimonials. Like, this is a 24-hour statistics. Like, as of yesterday, the volume of transactions they made, the volume, the number of receipts, and can you even join to become the affiliate? You can integrate your API. So, it's something, if you are a business person, you can actually integrate your API into your store and you start receiving crypto in a very simple way. And then let me address this one. This one is the ability to buy crypto directly. So let's say this is the amount you have. Let's say 500 euros. Sorry, 500. This is the amount of Bitcoin you'll be able to receive. So what do? You put in your BTC address. Let's say this is the BTC. Let me pick a BTC address. Put a BTC address. If you don't have a BTC address, to show you don't have one, to give you an app that you can actually download and you can get a BTC address and all that. So it's very easy to create an app. Now, you click continue. So once you hit continue, you're gonna put all your details, your billing information, you make the payments, you do the verification, and then it's done. Within a number of hours or minutes, your crypto comes to your wallet. So you can actually integrate it in your store. That is one of the amazing things. You don't even have to work with this platform directly. They have integration with Binance, they have with Hobi, they have with Jazz, they have with mobile wallets, and it's a very good service. So guys, I'll drop the link below. You can start exchanging crypto directly now. You don't need to sign up for an exchange. Just an exchange that is going to be liquidated anytime soon. No, just sign up with this. So thanks and bye.